Volga Maniac from Russia. He is a Russian serial killer who committed a series of murders against elderly women in and around the region of Tatarstan. Between 2011 and 2012, Radik Tajarov, a suspect, was arrested in connection to the murders on December 1, 2020.